some of the most common accidents occur from running into power lines or overturning of cranes. A lot of them are caused by not following safety procedures and cause these accidents. Some of the most common accidents are caused by not paying attention. I was involved in an incident with power lines where I was not paying attention, and my flagman was not paying attention, and I was swung into the power lines. For more information, go to simscrane.com.